As our planet heats up, hurricanes churn stronger, and wildfires rage fiercer than ever. But in the next decade, which one will become the ultimate unstoppable disaster? More destruction is coming, but can we stop it? Scientists are racing against time, uncovering ways to predict, prevent, and fight back. Will we be ready? Don't forget to write down the emergency sites that can save your life. Keep watching. The science behind their growing intensity. Both hurricanes and wildfires are becoming more intense due to climate change and human activity. Rising global temperatures fuel these disasters, making them stronger, more frequent, and harder to control. Hurricanes draw their power from warm ocean waters. As sea surface temperatures rise, storms gain more energy, leading to stronger winds, heavier rainfall, and slower moving systems that cause prolonged destruction. Additionally, rising sea levels make storm surges deadlier, increasing coastal flooding risks. Wildfires, on the other hand, thrive in hot, dry conditions. Higher global temperatures lead to drier vegetation, turning forests into tinderboxes. Prolonged droughts and shifting weather patterns create the perfect storm for massive, uncontrollable blazes. Stronger winds spread flames faster, while human activities like deforestation and urban expansion worsen the situation. Scientists warn that both hurricanes and wildfires will only grow more extreme in the next decade. However, advancements in predictive modeling, early warning systems, and sustainable environmental policies could help mitigate their impact. The battle against nature's fury is intensifying. Will we rise to the challenge? Predictions for the next 10 years. Experts predict that both hurricanes and wildfires will intensify over the next decade, driven by rising global temperatures and shifting climate patterns. Hurricanes. Warmer oceans will fuel more powerful storms, with Category 4 and 5 hurricanes becoming more common. These storms may also move slower, dumping record-breaking rainfall and causing prolonged flooding. Coastal cities will face increasing devastation due to stronger storm surges and rising sea levels. Wildfires, hotter, drier conditions will extend wildfire seasons, making massive blazes a year-round threat. Fires will burn larger areas, spreading faster due to stronger winds and drier vegetation. Even regions historically safe from wildfires may experience unprecedented outbreaks. Scientists warn that without immediate action, both disasters will claim more lives and cost billions in damages. However, advancements in climate technology, improved infrastructure, and better disaster preparedness could help minimize their destruction. The next decade will be a defining moment. Will we adapt? Or will nature's fury reshape our world? Which disaster is worse? Both hurricanes and wildfires bring massive destruction, but which is worse depends on impact. Hurricanes cause widespread devastation in a short time, with deadly storm surges, extreme winds, and catastrophic flooding. They leave entire cities underwater, displacing millions and causing billions in damages. Wildfires, however, are relentless, burning for weeks or even months. They destroy forests, homes, and wildlife habitats while polluting the air with toxic smoke. Their long-term health effects and environmental damage can last for years. Ultimately, hurricanes strike with overwhelming force, but wildfires are persistent, creeping disasters. Both are worsening, making prevention and preparedness more critical than ever. As hurricanes grow stronger and wildfires burn hotter, the next decade will test our resilience like never before. Both disasters are escalating, threatening lives, homes, and ecosystems. But we're not powerless investing in climate action. Disaster preparedness, and sustainable solutions can make a difference. The time to act is now. Stay informed, support environmental policies, and help build a safer future before nature's fury becomes unstoppable. Please visit ready.gov/hurricanes and ready.gov/wildfires to better prepare your family's future for potential destructive hurricanes and wildfires. Thanks for watching this video. I shared a lot of information about hurricane versus wildfire, which will be bigger and stronger in the next 10 years. Please like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. See you in the next video with more exciting topics.